Hello, I'm Jordan Hayden.
Hi, I'm Beth Dale.
And we work for the Disclosure and Barring Service, and we're here today to give you an introduction to the Regional Safeguard and Outreach Programme.
The DBS recently launched a pilot programme to focus on regionally based outreach. The two regions we are starting with is Wales and East Midlands, and we hope to be in the region as much as possible.
The aim of the programme is to work closer than before with organisations in the region. Our intention is to develop our relationship with partners in the region across a variety of sectors and to help raise awareness of the DBS as a safeguarding organisation.
We are available to work together to help improve any and all practices relating to safeguarding and making recruitment safer.
The aims of the programme mean that we're happy to discuss any work that you'd like us to be involved in. The outreach worker for your region is intended to be your single point of contact for all DBS related issues.
We are available to support you in a variety of ways. This could include working together on new guidance, policies and procedures, attending meetings and events, developing and delivering workshops or information sessions, and we would encourage you to get in touch even by phone or email to gain clarity on anything.
Some topics that we can assist you with include how to make a good quality barroom referral, when to do this, and who has a legal responsibility to inform DBS. We can provide information about what level of DBS check you can apply for your staff and what information these checks will provide.
Some of the most common questions we've been asked include: who has a legal duty to refer? What is regulated activity? What level of check can I apply for? How often should I apply for a DBS check? When should I make a barring referral? What is the harm test? If you have any similar questions, please don't hesitate to get in touch.
If there is a specific topic that you'd like more information on, your outreach worker can arrange for a subject matter expert to attend a meeting or to discuss this with you further.
We want to actively listen to your feedback and experiences to help establish how the DBS can best work with you.
If you have any questions at all about this video or about the DBS, you can find our contact details here, so please don't hesitate to get in touch.
Thank you for taking the time to listen to us today, and we look forward to hearing from you soon.